Hi. Good, how are you?
No,
no thanks.
Good.
That's okay.
Any activities?
Any
coaching?
No.
Donkey show.
Okay, so it's day two of Cabo, and we're going to venture out today to try to find some breakfast, because while this hotel is amazing, the room is amazing, and the whole layout is really cool, the food is probably some of the worst we've ever had, and we need to go that way.
Hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Despacito. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga.
We're very hopeful for our first good meal in like 24 hours. Fingers crossed.
I need the Mexican.
Yo quiero malicia con delicadeza. Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas.
A new person.
I know. That food was so good compared to our hotel food.
It wasn't even the best Mexican food I've ever had.
It's not, but like
comparison to what we've been eating.
I'm in such a better mood now because the food has just been so bad at the hotel.
Rejuvenated.
Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna go back to the room, get changed, and go sit by the pool.
And get this piece of pineapple out of my
teeth. Oh, I know, they have pineapple, so we're all just like, we're standing in the shade of this giant fish. While searching for the best margaritas.
Yelp works. Let's see. Monkey Business, Captain Tony's.
Hola.
Hola.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Can we just get a couple of good margaritas?
Like two?
Yeah, I have
the
Cadillac margaritas, it's very good.
Yep.
And have a pomegranate.
No, that's okay. Oh, no, thanks. That's okay.
There's no way we get to do, we leave it. We leave, yes, tomorrow. We can't smoke that many, but tomorrow.
Maybe for your friends, somebody else.
Oh, no.
That's okay.
You know how cheap?
Oh, no, thanks. No, it's a thing. No, thanks. I mean, you can see that we're being completely accosted by these people just walking down. It feels like you're walking down the Vegas Strip. It's really crazy. But the last guy was like, he's like, oh, do you want some jewelry? And we're like, no. And he goes, do you want any weed?
Yo, oh, stop in me, get up, get in this villains, alright.
That was the walk.
We made it.
The thing says 7 minutes and 45 seconds. So it's like half a mile from the room to the beach. I really do think it's closer to go to the restaurants and stuff over there. But we're on the other side of those rooms, way over there. Yeah, it's really far.
Every up and down, suck it up like on the air.